Hello, I'm Marguerite, and welcome to Marguerite's Art. I'm Marguerite Wright. I'm a healing artist, and I'm a visual artist. I love art, and I'm just a happy-go-lucky girl, born in Detroit, Michigan. Here's a flashback picture of me and my siblings. As you see, I'm the youngest of four. Everybody in the family pretty creative, like using our hands, so they always encouraged me with the arts and bought me art supplies and was very supportive of me. So I feel very grateful to be from a family that supported me in the arts. And now I have sons and my daughter Leah, who supports me as an artist, and they're into the arts also. So it's motivated me to get back into what I first love, and that's art. I did go to Western Michigan University, and I majored in graphic design. When I graduated, I ended up in Chicago, Illinois, trying to pursue a career in graphics. But I tell you, my first love is doing children book illustrations. Here are some of my recent character designs I've done. I've also been doing quite a few portraits here lately, like the past 2 years since this pandemic. This is my grandson, Markai. And I drew him, and it really helped me to learn more about Procreate digital art. This is one of my first digital art pieces of a young lady who had the opportunity to go to Africa. And this is another family I drew, a young lady and her parents. Here's a friend of mine from Western Michigan. He's one of the first people who encouraged me to draw portraits, and I recently drew his portrait again. And here's Michael Vick, a drawing I did of him. It's a digital drawing using Procreate app on my iPad and an Apple Pencil. And I've learned different techniques and done workshops. Here's one. They showed me how to actually go into detail, add the darks and the lights and then the mid-tones, and then go back and add the details. So Michael Vick has a great bone structure, so this is why I chose to draw him, and I thought it came out pretty good. I've done Serena Williams, Erica Badu, and the great thing about Procreate, you can use different techniques, make it look like a pencil. So some of my art right now is on t-shirts, canvas, and poster. I'm very excited, guys, and I can't wait for you to check out my new website, marguerite.art.com. You'll be able to see all the different drawings I've been doing lately and be able to purchase the art. I'm very excited. Follow me at marguerite.art.com.